Hey, familiar name alert for UVM men's basketball fans. Former Catamount forward Ethan O'Day has been selected in the fourth round of the NBA D-League draft by the Raptors 905. The team is affiliated with the Toronto Raptors and based in Ontario. O'Day averaged 9.4 points and 4.6 rebounds during his four-year career with the Catamounts.